Hi! We are very happy that you're here, because that means that you found the workshop and you're ready to start. So let's dive right into it, shall we, Matilda?
Absolutely.
Yay! What should we start with?
In this workshop, we will learn about HTML and CSS. But why HTML and CSS? Because that's what all websites are built upon. And before I started coding, I thought it was much harder than it actually turned out to be. I thought you had to be an engineer or at least a math wizard to be able to code.
Crazy.
Yeah. But since I am not, you don't have to be either. So in this 1 hour workshop, you're going to learn how to create your own website. But yeah, let's begin with what HTML and CSS is.
I'm so excited. Let's get into it.
All web pages use HTML and CSS in combination. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language and takes care of the content and the structure of a web page. CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheets and takes care of all the styling and layout.
But these are very hard words. Can't you like describe it with this picture that I just draw? Maybe.
Beautiful, Marie.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is actually very accurate. HTML is like the skeleton, and CSS is the clothing and the makeup of a website. So, yeah, good metaphor. Thank you, Marie.
Yeah.
I just quickly want to show you the difference between HTML and CSS on a live web page as well. Let's go into a web page and see what it looks like without the CSS. So in Chrome, there's this really smart thing called the Inspector tool. It's used by developers to be able to see the code that a site is built on. Let's have a look.
Hey, let's go check out some code.
Okay, so here I have the Technigo webpage. To reach the Inspector tool, I will right-click anywhere on the page and then click Inspect. You don't have to do this yourself, I just want to show you how it will look like without any styling. Now when the Inspector tool is open, we can see all the HTML code. And I know that the link to the CSS file is located in the head element, so I will just go ahead and delete this. And by deleting this, I take away the connection to the styling, meaning that this web page doesn't have any CSS at the moment. So the browser only sees the HTML code. Pretty ugly, right?
Okay, that was some quick information about the difference between HTML and CSS. Hope you are as eager to learn more as we are.
Yes.
See you.
See you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Blah, 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 blah.